open the box real quick. Lift up a slice. Lift up a slice. I just want to make sure there's nothing under there. Get up to the path. There's dogs, so they'll attack you. Stay on this road, straight up to the top, and somebody will be there to greet you. Delivery coming up!
Who are you? Marvin! Bring it over here. Come over here.
Put the pizza down right here.
Who are you working for?
I'm working for a kitchen.
What kitchen?
The Italian kitchen.
Where though? Which one?
In Pasadena, Old Town.
Yeah. Sit down.
Is this your first time working here?
This is my first time.
See that?
You're working. What's the guy you're working
it's
for?
It's his first time, which is going to send somebody over here
I
like this. That's
exactly what was.
That's what I'm saying. Stand up a second.
Sit down. Sit down. Go back.
How long have you been working there?
First day, just got there.
It's your first delivery? Let me see some ID. Sit down. No, let me see some ID. Sit down.
All right.
Let me see that.
All right. Open the pizza. Have a slice. Take a bite.
Take another bite. Feels all right?
Not bad.
You're not feeling anything?
No.
Sit down.
Stand up a second, Bobby. Hit him in the stomach.
I used to be a fighter.
Hit him in the stomach. See that stomach? Hey! Man, have a seat. Sit down.
Right.
Sit down. This kid's all right.
Give him the money. That's for you.
Right. Count it. Open it. Count it. You're all right.
You told me not to open it.
Kid, there's cash in there.
Look at it. Open it.
The number that you count now and give us is the same number that they have to give us over the phone when you take that back to them. If it ain't the same number when you get it back there,
it's Uncle
it
Gordon.
Rolls. Yeah, count it.
All right.
Did you open it?
What are you doing?
What are you doing with that open?
Who opened them up?
He opened
them. Who told him to open the envelope?
I didn't tell him to open it.
Why are you opening them, Marvin? Put that back in there right now. Put it right back in there, Marvin. Put it right back in there, Marvin, right now.
Hey,
who told him to open? Did you open it?
Who told you to open it?
Who told you to open it, Marvin? Hold on a second. Come here.
Come here.
Come here. Stay
right there. He handed the kid the money and he opened the envelope on his own.
Did you open that envelope? Marvin, who opened it?
I opened the envelope.
Why'd you open that envelope, Marvin?
Because my man right there told me to.
Who's? You his man now?
You his man.
You his man. You his man.
He's a liar.
Calm down. Calm down.
Come on.
Marvin, come here. What'd you see in that envelope?
I saw some cash.
Okay, how much was in there, Marvin?
I don't know. It had a roll around it that said 100, but.
You didn't see nothing else.
I didn't
see
Marvin, nothing else.
I got good news and I got bad news. Okay.
Yeah.
The good news is you're going to keep that envelope. Okay?
All right.
The bad news is that you're going to be X'd.
That's pretty bad news.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't want the envelope.
You're going to be X'd. You know what X'd is?
No.
It means you're on my new hidden camera show, the Jamie Kennedy Experiment.
Lukey, next time, take a stagecoach. You'll be quicker here. How you doing, buddy? Put the pizza down over here if you don't mind. Open nice and slow, nice and slow. Put your hands up. All right, here's the deal. What's your name?
Scott.
It doesn't even matter. This is the deal, Scott.
Okay.
Just get the pizza. You're going to stay on this road, this red road.
Mm-hmm.
I got German shepherds. They'll bite the hell out of you. You understand me? It's cool, huh? You haven't seen my gorillas.
I don't need to.
Stay on the road. Stay on this road, straight up to the top, and somebody will be there to greet you, okay? Okay. Delivery coming up!
What's about time?
Did you open that envelope?
And I'm
saying. I'm not supposed to.
What are you talking about? We just told this kid don't open the envelope.
Who told him to open the envelope?
I told you not to open the envelope.
Have a seat. Have a seat.
Don't you look at me.
What are you doing? I didn't. They kept saying that they told me to open it.
Come here. I didn't tell him to open the envelope. What are you talking about?
You told me to open it.
What are you talking about?
I didn't open it. I put my hand in it, but I didn't even look in it.
Who opened it? You need to point out this person in this group right here who opened it.
It's his first day here. He don't know.
I need you to tell me who opened this up. This is a family-run business. Point him out. Point him out. Point him out.
You opened it. You opened up the envelope. He was standing
right there.
I'm taking this.
Back up. Back up.
What did he do?
Did
you look in it?
I didn't look in it.
Did you look in it?
Okay. He's a liar.
Okay.
He's
I didn't do nothing.
No, no.
Hey, Joe. Give me the envelope. Come here. Come here. Stand up right here. Come here.
He opened it on his own.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Okay. Listen, I got some bad news and I've got some good news.
Okay.
The good news is you're going to keep this.
What?
But you don't leave. You do not look in that envelope until you leave. The bad news is that you've been X'd.
Okay, what does that exactly mean for me?
It means you're on my new hidden camera show, the Jamie Kennedy Experiment.